Hi, my name is Kurt, and this is a resin skull with bird encased inside, made by my friend. And I just kind of grabbed it, you know, like a blind Santa gift or something. You know, I don't really know what the Molok wants, but
maybe he
wants this. It just stuck out as an object that is significant. Maybe he was involved, you know? Maybe he just spoke to me. I offered this to the Molok.